525,600 minutes. 525,000 moments so dear. 525,600 minutes. How do you measure a year? In daylights, in sunsets, in midnights, in cups of coffee, in inches, in miles, in laughter, in striving. 525,600 minutes. How do you measure a year in the life? How about
the way that she died.
It's time now to see that the story never ends. Let's celebrate, remember a year in the life of friends. But the love,
you got to remember the love.
But the love,
you know, love is a gift from up above.
On the land, but it is fed and watered by God's almighty hand. He sends the snow in winter, the warmth to swell the grain, the breezes and the sunshine, the soft, refreshing rain.
When I'm alone at night, 'cause it's you.
I'm always thinking, Lord. Ooh, ooh, baby.
Grace filled loving heart.
Now won't you understand?
God of your own understanding. Thank you for this beautiful day. At this time, I would like to invite the loved ones and not so loved ones to come and join me and pray. I ask that the words of my mouth be of love, be of healing for all the gifts, challenges, and abundance. We thank you, God. Thank you, God. Thank you, God. Ray, as I'm going to start bringing some information to Stardust, please stay open. Spirit might be talking, might be animals, might be friends. If you're married, if you were married, if you're in a relationship, it could be anybody from the other side. So you need to stay open, not just me. And as I am connecting, I am receiving a male energy. Ray, the energy is not old. It's not like grandfather or father. The energy is closer to your age. It's not a baby, it's not a child, it's a young, it's an adult. I feel it comes with a lot of gratitude. I feel that I might be dealing with a male energy. Always pay attention to the description more than male or female. I mix them up all the time. I feel I am dealing with someone light. Not exactly a comedian, but a good sense of humor. Light. Light, nice energy. I want to move. I want to speak to you about the month of September. Anybody, what does the month of September mean to you? I want to give you number 2. I am not necessarily looking for September 2nd, just number. To siblings, to dogs, to whatever. We're also going to take a look at the second month. I am moving forward, receiving a motherly energy. Your mother is not in spirit, I'm not putting her there. Motherly energy. Ray, I am also surrounded with a lot of medical paraphernalia. Let's take a look why spirit is showing that. I am hearing tragic crossing, and I'm going to open my eyes to see where we are and who are we speaking. Anything made any sense to you?
Yes, absolutely.
Okay.
The male energy, the young male energy, that's who I was really wanting to speak to first.
You put it out to the uterus properly, and he's here.
Yes.
Who is that?
And you say tragedy,
yes,
it was a tragedy passing.
The tragic passing.
Yes.
Who is that?
His name is Rick, the name.
I don't need the name, just what is the relation?
Let's just say very, very, very close friend to my heart.
Heart connected.
Yes.
That's why it came heart connected. Lover?
Love.
Lover?
Yes.
Thank you. That's the energy.
Yes.
Ray, I'm not here to judge who's who.
Yes, ma'am.
We embrace everybody.
Okay, thank you.
So don't worry about that. When my eyes were closed, I didn't want to bring that. I wanted to bring description and you telling me that, okay?
Right.
Because I might say, it feels like a lover, and you might say, what are you talking about?
Yeah, right.
I don't want to offend anybody or upset anybody. You understand?
Yes.
I need you to verify who is speaking with you.
Correct.
Was he a light, not a comedian, but lights, joking, happy-go-lucky.
Yes.
Not me.
No.
Not
happy.
No. That's what I'm talking.
Right.
When it came, light.
Yes.
I said to you, I like the energy. Okay? Do you understand why he's coming with an apology to you.
Yes.
It's making sense to you.
Yes.
Okay?
Yes.
He's handsome.
Yes.
Why is he dead? Because I asked him. I said, tragic crossing. Why are you dead? He says, my stupidity.
I sort of get that.
What happened?
He was actually murdered by his ex-lover, the one before me. And he always tried to keep him away from me because he would tell me, I feel like he could do something to us.
It's my stupidity. Okay? I'm asking him. He says, I don't want to upset Ray. And I said, okay, then we don't need to talk about it. But my stupidity, and that he murdered him, it says, feels what he's also apologized, that he accepted to meet him or be someplace where the other person was. Is that making sense?
A little bit. He came home. He was with me for the weekend. He went home and his ex somehow broke into the house and was waiting for him there.
Thank you. He didn't secure the house properly.
Yeah.
He didn't secure the house properly. My stupidity.
Yeah.
I like him.
Yeah.
I like him. Is he in jail?
Is he in?
The guy?
No. He killed himself.
He shot himself too. He says, I cannot have you alive. I will have you dead. Oh,
uh-huh.
Thank
yes.
you. You got verification.
Yes.
You got verification. Thank you. But it's very sweet because he just said, I said, what happened? Why you, you know, I am a nosy medium.
I like it.
Okay, and it's not just nosy for this. I just want to make sure we're bringing, okay? So that's what I'm explaining to him. I'm taping for you.
Correct.
Not for me. But he is so sensitive to your feelings.
Yes.
He is coming with an energy of the utmost. I know he believes me. I know he knows that this was not planned. I want him to believe me.
Yes.
My mistake, I didn't secure the house properly. But I am not with him. They are not together.
Okay.
I am not with him.
Okay.
Look at me. He's
yeah.
holding you.
Yeah.
Okay, you understand.
Yes.
So this is very important that you understand that he had no knowledge that there's somebody there waiting.
Gotcha.
That was not a set date or anything.
Gotcha.
He said, still was the wrong time at the wrong place.
Right, that's what I keep saying too.
So you understand
yes.
that. I want you to move on with life. Is that making sense to
Absolutely.
You?
Absolutely.
How long he's been gone?
Since 2000, 21 years.
Long time.
Yeah.
Are you in a different relationship?
Not at the moment, but I was in only one relationship in the last 21 years.
Because this comes very strongly, move on with your life, okay?
Mm-hmm.
It's like spirit will never tell you what to do, but it's their way to identify how close they are to you, that you are not with someone, that you are... He would like to see you happy.
Gotcha.
Is that making sense?
Oh, absolutely.
Yeah. I'll be your shelter. Just pay me back with 1,000 kisses. Be my lover, and I'll cover you. Open your door, I'll be your tenant. Don't got much baggage to lay at your feet, but sweet kisses I've got to spare. I'll be there and I'll cover you. Oh, I think they meant it when they said you can't buy love. Now I know you can rent it, a new lease, you were my love. Online.